Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you all are doing well. I'm back again with new video. If you are new to my channel, you are welcome. If you have not subscribed, please don't forget to subscribe and also hit your bell notification so you'll be notified when I drop a new video. If you are subscribed to my channel before, thank you and God bless you. So today's video, what I want to talk about. Now this video, whether they go viral for social media, but that video, I'm not going to publish them for yeah. If you need them, just check the description box. You will see my WhatsApp number. Just send me a message. Say I need the video, then I will send the video come for you. So this video, God, if you see this video, you know, we even believe say some of our Nigerian ladies, they're very dull, like they're very stupid, sorry to say. Some of the way they go, they do something because of money, they don't go reason the other way back, say this thing when I they do is not good, this thing when I they do I'm not supposed to do because of money. Person they big pass something. Like person they matured past something. It gets okay to what you want to do. You go raise your, you go calculate first. You go say this thing when I want to do so. This thing will affect me in future. Or it no go affect me. What about if I come marry tomorrow? This thing when I want to do so can come aside. What about if I can't get children? Maybe say they don't grow finish. This thing when I do so can come aside, can't affect my children. Like can't make my children, can't they give my children a bad name? You go fair resist some kind of things first before you go do that thing. If you look at it, that thing you want to do, no go favor you, not because of change, not because of small money they want to give you that moment. They do that thing. Imagine this Nigerian lady, she dey also fine. If you want also, that one for your own pocket, that one for your own benefit. As far as the also, they put money for your table, they put food for your table, fine by you, but at least do it in a respectful way. When it be say, nobody go know say so you don't fair do that kind of thing before pass. If you know tell person, no go know say so that kind of thing you don't fair do one. Could you imagine this our Nigerian woman, cause in Nigeria, she be. Italian man they like one they with the woman they do jogodo, while the other one they video run. Nobody say she don't know. Nobody say this man hide camera. This man no hide camera. She just know say the other man will stand there, they video her. She know even say, why you go they video me? All those kind of stuff. Now your right to ask, to even sue them to court, say why you go they video me? But I believe say those people will video that woman because they will give her some more change and she go agree, say, make the video run. She go fix it, they want your video run for nothing, the video not go come outside. All these white people, when they see so, they did something, they did up to something. When they go carry black girl, go house finish, they don't do it, they want to do it, they say, make I video you. I will give you some more money. They give it, they go post that thing. They get the website, they go post until they make money. Later, that video so, go see, come back to Facebook. Person go root that video, come back to Facebook. Everybody go begin to see, because Facebook now for cockroach and rats. Once anything enter Facebook, forget about that. That is already don't fly everywhere. So some of our Nigerian lady, they desperate to make money with anything at all. So we say because they their family, now they make it, they do that one. So we say because they want me their, as their family go, they call them for money. Their family go, they do this one for money. Forget that one, not be family. Me, a reason as not be family. Now the way some our Nigerian guests, they put their self for this Europe. They raise their self, go up. Now family for Africa, what they call them, they ask of money every time. When you come this Europe, you tell your family, say, I don't get work when they do. See, I tell you, they get money. Oh. See, I see the money that they manage, they get. Oh. They go no ask, they go tell, they ask you. Now if you get, you go give them. Now if you say, you go raise your body, finish your family. Then at the end, you can't go to do what you're not supposed to do. So because you don't make math done, you want to do what you know fit do. You want to use all your power to do what you know fit do. You want to get that money by fire, by force. So that your family, they go, they respect you for say your family. My dear, nobody go respect you. They go only respect you to collect money for your aunt. But when something happened to you, now that you go know the kind of family where you get, say, all those things where they do. They don't even they send you, but they only they send the money where you give them. Some of our Nigerian girls go, they do all these things just for them to they buy different type of human hair, just for them to they buy different type of clothes. They do competition with other girls. So maybe they get where they for they get their money clear. They go, they do competition of clothes, of hair, of this, of that. Then you go, they sell your body, because of say you want to do competition, because you want go high. At the end of the day, you not gonna see man will marry you. You not gonna see boy will be say you settle down with this man. The man marry you. You go come to see na winch, na family problem, na this one problem. My dear, now you cause her with your own hand. Now you cause her with your own hand. How you go use all your body? Your body to work even na earth work, like say your body na company. You go use your body to make company finish. Give man the money, invest for the man. How that man want to look you? How that man go take carry you enter house? No man go carry you enter house. They'll go carry a woman when he be say you know the also. Woman will be say you know go even fit give man one naira safe. Now those women I may they respect. Woman will be say they struggle hard to make your money. Woman will be say they struggle hard. They work normal work, like they work like man. They making your money. Now those kind of women I man go go through. That man go just say okay I like this woman. This woman they responsible. How you go expect man come marry you after the running up and down, finish from A to Z, from B to this, for this to that? At the all the name of money, then at the end, you cost me one man come put you for us. If you don't say man put you for us, that man go see, I go see their side, because the man will they comfortable with you. When the man go down, work out, get to some kind of place where the man go go now, you go know two or three people with offer use, with offer do something with you. How you want to do one? I want Nigerian ladies, una they be careful. Because una no know the man when I want marry. Una fi go date una una official husband, brother, say all the name of dating. By the time you don't say the man where you love, the man can't love you back. At the end, the confine and say a brother don't ever date you before. That love will break because no brother go want marry woman where be say brother don't ever leave. No brother. Nigeria women, mo na dey be careful. Mo kuna dey, me una dey as in, me una dey think something before una dey do am. Me una dey think before una do. Mo na dey rush say because of money. I want build house. I want buy this. I want buy that. Woman dey build house. Now woman dey build house. If you will be woman build house, now your family dey build am for. Because the man wey want marry you, no go stay that house. Unless na man wey no know himself. Now go carry himself go that house, go dey stay in your own house. Man wey dey responsible, wey know himself, no go fit go stay with woman for house wey woman build. Even though say you also for nothing tomorrow, use your penku stay build 100 flats. You just dey build that for nothing. At the end of the day, self, your family go dey fight for those things where you get. They go even dey do something not to make you even marry, get pikin self, because of what you just use your own penku invest down. Women, man, they calm down. May una calm down. May una they like follow step by step. This life now step by step, slow by slow. You go make her, you go get what you define. No be all about say I come Europe, I want to build us, I want to do this one. No. If you come Europe, there's other thing, there's other way around. We say you fit they make genuine money, clear money. When you say you go make fine money, we say if you eat time, you go there comfortable for your body. No be say you go there wrong up and down, say you want to make money. At the end of the day, you can't be like person when he be say the new car come out for side village. No way will see 100 euro bring come outside safe. You can't there for street. You will work out for street like crazy person. Because waiting different thickness. You don't work all your life. You don't use all your life. They do work money from one man to another one, from this one to this one. You use all your life make money finish. At the end of the day, you go see there for straight. You don't go see what you use all those money. All those money, you don't go see what you use that they do. Wait till you go not say you use money to do now. The human hair where you buy and the clothes and the shoes where you buy and the investment where you can't get. All those are not be life. More not maintain on ourself. Never but say I come Europe. I don't want to marry. I don't want to do this. I want to build house first. For me, house, you can build house at any time. When the money day, you go build house within 1 month when you get the cash for your hand. Woman on the build house. Now man they build house. I never see a woman for the build house. If not be say abroad can spoil everything. Now man they build house. We be say your wife else man go build house, you go carry you come as a woman, put for that house. Not be say you go build house, carry woman, carry man come for the house. Many of our Benin ladies, they do this thing well, well. Many of our Edo ladies, they do it well, well. At the end of the day, when the man don't break his heart, or when the man don't pack all these things, run. Then they'll call the cry, say, hey, the man don't love them. Ah, the man want to love you. When you don't use your pay cool, say, build 200 flats, the man can't go love you. The man don't love you, want collect that thing where you get that investment where you don't invest down. Then the man want you system to collect for your hand. Once he collect, I don't run leave you. No man go sit down with you. May our Nigerian ladies where they come this Europe. May una be careful. Like muna mete una lay. May una also, if no one also, muna also with a respectful way. Like muna do one the way we say, oh, you both they do, because you both they do this thing well. Oh, you both they also pass. All this, oh, you both guess. Romanian. Now they also pass, but you know, go no see that they also. But our Nigerian guests, when they also, they go no. If they go also for, they go their road now, they go they fight for road. They say, na my position be this one. Like, say you carry land, or you carry house from Nigeria, come there. Or you carry one building from Nigeria, come drop for this in that place, then they plant your placenta, put in that place for the also. You know, go one man on that place, stand for there again. Jealousy no go fit finish for our body. To the poor people, no go fit finish for our body. Una go they fight. What do they fight for so? Cassava, we no go na own. Cassava, what they want to do now? They give now 20 euro or 10 euro. Cassava. No, now they fight put. So, our Nigerian ladies, girls, may una stop all these things. If now one they also fine by una, but to the also, let you put the video now because of say they want to give una some more money. More now they think of una future. Make una think of una future husband, una future children when I want born. Make una they think of una born children because when I go do all these things now, say this thing go viral. Later that thing when I do hide will come outside. By then you don't get my way be say you love man, love you. You know they as family. Those kind of video come outside. No man go take him for you will be the woman. The love will get before for you go just go once. The love will just go before you know that marriage will collapse. Then make you see some marriage now they fall anyhow, like yours collapse, like say, like build the way we say the foundation not strong. Yeah, the relationship will collapse once. Now something when the way the woman don't feel do back. Now come and say, we just come appear like say na spirit. Before you know that relationship don't go. The woman will become single mother. The man will just see they do your own life, they go. The man will see another woman carry entire house. He go see they live fine life, they go. But you will be the woman call. Which man will come marry you again? You don't condemn your own self with your own hand. All the name of say, I they look for money. All the name of say, I want to make money. If you want to make money for this Europe, now small, small. You say they make money. Small, small. No, just call Europe, say, I want to build that, I want to do this one. Carry those one from off your mind. Think better thing where you go to do. Think better thing where you go use your life, where you go make your life be. Think better thing when you be say you go do. Person go see you go say, ah, this lady, I want to be like this lady. Be a role model to somebody. Do like be a good girl, a good woman, a good housewife. When person go see you go say, I like the way this woman day. I like the way this woman and the family take. Respect yourself. So that men will respect you. Now we will be women. They make man they use us anyhow. Why? Because we not fair respect ourselves. We not fair respect ourselves. So more they respect ourselves. So that man will they respect you now. That is why you see say Igbo ladies today. I see they're proud of some Igbo girls for this abroad. Like some, not be all of them. Some they like 80% of Igbo women. Welcome this Europe. They also before, but they do it in a respectful way. Igbo women, they also. But they don't they also the one when we say you go come they see up and down. No. And when they want to marry, they go marry, they go they come, they go forget what they don't do before. They go forget them. They will just deal with that their husband. Because they don't marry, because they don't marry. But our Edo people, oh no. Once you still marry, that outside will see that your eye. Wait till you see for Oyibo and all those people, cassava one and they follow up and down. Wait till you see. When I don't see also. When I don't come see retired. No, go take certificate of retired of Okbo. Now go sit down for mass. As soon as I see my way, once in my leisure now. I will still sit down. forget that okpo we don't fit do before. But one for Nigeria women, our Edo women, they know they forget them at all. They want to go back again, go see do one. Like they want to see the inner cocoa of the this thing. They want to do until they reach 100. Now only this Europe, you go see some of our Edo women. They 60 years. They see they do all these things. They see they follow some small children for road work. For road they fight say now their position be that one. How long will I go? They do all this kind of thing. They go. After they will say they insult Benin people. Benin people, they say Benin people no good. No, they will not take puna safe. Now they will not take puna safe. When they not puna safe, or they not respect puna safe. How that tribe will respect puna? Other tribe they do this thing for this Europe. But they want to hear them. Not only they don't that they hear up and down. Because they are all the one they do and say, me they do in my short way, or me they do and they respect themselves. Then they do and up and down. They do and maybe say, even you both, they don't say now, Edo people. Even you both now don't say, in any Edo person, or you both don't say now, what they do for you abroad. Any Edo, if you just say, I'm from Edo state, they don't say now, what you do. They know. And you know, go fear either saying a lie. Even though you just say, no be how they do, now that thing they do, no be how I can't do before. They not go believe you. They not go believe you. Because all those old mama we come, those poor everywhere. Even till now, they see they do how they go. They don't want retired. They see they push themselves, they go, say they want to make money, they want to use karawai till they cover their face so that they will see they follow old Oyibo, they go. So when you see their children don't even reach 30 years, they go see they continue. Only this time before, some of Nigerian women will say they come abroad. In get where they will reach for abroad. They will go to Nigeria, go relax. They will go to do small business. They will go sit down for their country. But nowadays, not lie, even the old women safe, they will leave their husband. They come abroad. They will find this small career. They don't run come. They run, they come abroad. They will call do a boom in the I see I need be card where I do the talking. So now this one I say make I can't share with you now today. If you love this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share this video, and subscribe if you have not subscribed. Thank you very much, and don't forget to share my video. See you next time on my next video. I remain blessed. Bye bye.